It's great to be a jackass today. I am. After tonight, I'm going to be so rich. I can afford chauffeurs like that. But that's not what we're here for. What we're here for is this.
It's your ass, K-12.
I love being rich, bitch.
Hello, fans. Welcome to All Hallows' Mania, the day after Halloween. Good old J.R. Josh Ross, alongside sitting in the broadcast booth with
Troy Scott,
Roger Cross,
and Howard McClain. And Josh Ross, have a happy Dia de los Muertos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Coming up first is the Judas Graveyard match to the Painmaker Josh Rollins and Mr. C. Andrew Clay.
Two of the darkest characters we've ever seen in TBW history. I am a little scared. And next up will be the championship match between Gage Flair and Daniel Cole. Gage Cross, do you think that Daniel Cole can do what he failed to do once before?
Absolutely. I think this is going to be one heck of a match, but I'm more pumped up.
Holy crap, man, I am so nervous. I thought this match had to change shirt. I'm sweating like a greased pig on prom night.
Okay, my ex-girlfriend. We trained for this.
Hold on, I gotta let you go quick. If it isn't the men I was hoping to meet.
How's your ankle?
Oh, it's much better, Mr. Cole. And speaking of much better, I have a much better condition for your match later tonight. You can still be at ringside, but if you pull the same stunts you've been pulling and get involved in any form or fashion, you will be immediately disqualified by me, and Mr. Flair will retain the championship.
Well, let me explain something to you. If you think that I need him to win me a title, just watch in a few minutes, and I'll show you.
I'm happy to hear that, because you actually have it easier. Because Mr. Flair has had both Destroyer and Manny Cobra banned from ringside for their behavior against you. Remember, I am punishing you, but I'm a fair commissioner. Have a good day, boys.
And next week on Rampage, me and you's about to have a little sit down after the shit you just pulled earlier.
We'll see about that. Okay.
Folks, tune in to Rampage live every Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time on TBW Tennessee Backyard Wrestling.
Yeah, catch Rampage this Sunday after All Hallows Mania. It's going to be a hell of a show.
And first up here at All Hallows Mania is the Judas Graveyard match. The Painmaker, Joshua Allen, taking on his brother, Mr. C. This is going to be one heck of a match, guys, and I'm looking forward to seeing it. It's brotherly love gone bad.
Where's he at? I'm here. I'm waiting on him. Painmaker, come out. About time he got here. The creeps always come out at night. Time to finish this. We're going to fight or what?
Not quite yet, little brother. Not quite yet. Not on your time. It's on my time. The Painmaker always gets his due. That's it. Come on, big brother. Come on, you little shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. the Painmaker always gets his due. If you want me, come and get me.
You wanna play a game?
Yeah. Come on, let's play.
Be like the devil.
You wanna
play a game with me? You wanna play a game with me?
Where's he at? Yeah.
Come on!
The biggest coward I know. I'm coming for you.
Why the frustration? Why the temper? You afraid of the dark? I thought you was dark. Well, see who's afraid of who. Come on.
Come on!
Let's play a game. Why won't you die? Come on. Deserved. Die. Why won't you give up? Give up.
Give up.
This is mine. This is my match. My town. My people. We're home, Adam. We're home. Hey! Welcome home.
Yeah, we're here, ain't we?
Yeah.
You want to be ready to finish this once and for all?
Let's go. Come on. Oh, my.
Come on, Adam.
Let's finish this where you started it. In TBW, in the back, in the ring. Let's go.
Come on.
This is the match you wanted?
I got something for you.
This is it!
Adam, no! Adam, no!
What?
I know where he's at. We'll finish this in the ring.
Come on. Where's he at? He better be back here. He better be in this ring. So we can finish it once and for all. Finally, home.
Adam, we're home. Come on.
I've burned your eyes out. Look, after this, you're done with that. No more pain maker, nothing. This, you built your company over what? Just for your love for this? You know what? Deep dark secret, I love this probably more than half the people on this roster. What do you guys think about that? Half of your boys? You think that they really care for you? What have I done for you more than what half of them have ever done to you? What you guys say?
You finally grew a set, little brother. You finally got passion. Where was the passion 4 years ago? You want me to quit the Painmaker? The Painmaker will never, ever die. Not by you or anybody else in this company. You understand me?
You want to get real? You want to get real? I can get real really quick. All you had here was me and Atomic Titan. The only two people that would do episode one of this. Huh? You want to talk about weakest link? You're pretty weak. All you got is the same moves over and over. They should call you same old moves. You know what? All you got's a bionic elbow, top of the head. You know what? Why don't you change your moves up? You're trying to mock somebody. You're trying to rip off somebody that you're not. You're not Jericho. You're not the real pain maker. You know what you are? You're the phony maker. Because all you are, your whole entire career has been nothing but fake and phony.
You want to get personal with me? Your own flesh and blood, who has been there for you since day one, when nobody gave a dime and a nickel about your career with all your ups and downs. Who was there for you, Adam? I was. And now look what you become. You become what I become. Darkness. We can be dark together, brother. Understand, we can be dark together.
No, I want none of this. No!
One, two, three! Happy Halloween. See you around.
Tell
Tonight is the Raging Rumble. It's me and Daniel Cole, one-on-one in that ring. The commissioner has already told me that no one is allowed to come ringside with me, but that's fine, because Destroyer and Manny Cobra is going to be preparing for their match in that Raging Rumble. But let me start off with how blessed the Nature Boy truly is. I have stood in a ring in a fatal four-way staring down across the aisle at Big Mac, Cruz Lewis, and Late Lewis. I have been in the ring with Ledger. I have been in the ring with Atomic Titan. I have been in the ring with Andrew Clay. I've been in the ring with Joshua Allen. I've been in the ring with guys from other federations like Derek Destroyer, Chris Nitro, Purple Claw, Vortex, Tennessee Rattlesnakes. The list goes on and on and on. I've got another chance tonight to prove that I am the man and that there's still a lot of juice left in me to prove to everyone watching on this program. It's because of each and every one of you is why the Nature Boy is the man. I am the real world's heavyweight backyard wrestling champion, and I'll be enshrined forever. Woo! Because diamonds are forever, and so is Gage Flair. Woo!
I don't give a shit if Gage is wrestling three matches tonight. He's either gonna get his ass out here, or I'll destroy everyone in this company.
I'm afraid that I cannot give you the world champion. He is busy.
Jude, I understand this clearly.
If my client gets what he wants, and if he doesn't, I'm not held responsible for
it. Ah! No, nobody would count a weak hunter that I'm not! In the opposite of the apple, I'm gonna command you, bro!
It's a tragedy!
He's gonna break the game for him, man! Make him help him! It's Matthew Johnson now, man! Thank God!
They just ran out there like smack! What you took the lights came on!
That's what happened! Oh, that's the danger! You see how Roach has been around the call?
Russell Cooper just said it's going to be Daniel Cole versus Joel Anderson here tonight in the main event of Rampage.
Everyone for Danders!
Number one contenders match. See your faces, Gage Flair, and all hell of fame.
And up next is the championship rematch between Gage Flair and Daniel Cole. But this time, Triple J, Johnny J. Jameson, cannot get involved or else it will cost Daniel Cole his opportunity at the world title.
The World Heavyweight Championship bout is back to be contested. And you hear the music of the one that will be challenging the Alpha, Daniel Cole, going to be managed as always by his business partner, associate, Johnny J. Jameson.
But this time, vanishing is all Triple J can do because the commissioner, the Bicon Russell Cooper, has already announced that if Triple J gets involved in any way, shape, or form, he will be completely out of luck as Dave Flair will retain his championship.
Let's not forget this rivalry has been going on for several weeks, and Gage Flair was able to capture back his title on the last episode when Daniel Cole and Johnny J. Jameson took that world title belt from him. Let's see if Gage Flair can contain that belt tonight.
You know, Daniel Cole is a monster. I expect him possibly to take home the gold here tonight.
It could be a possibility. Johnny J's been preaching for weeks that his client is going to dip the gold. Will he do it tonight or Isles Mania?
I don't think we should count out the Nature Boy here. He's already beaten Daniel Cole in a submission match, but we don't know what sort of strategies they'll use when pinfalls are an option.
Exactly. I mean,
and that's right. That's right. And here is the sound of the music of the Nature Boy Gage Flair.
Here he is, the limousine riding, jet flying, kiss stealing, wheeling, dealing, son of a gun. Woo!
Personally, I have my doubts, as after all, Gage Flair has experience over Daniel Cole.
Gage Flair cut one heck of a promo backstage. Like he said, he has a lot of juice left in him, Ross.
I don't know that one, Cross. Like I said before, can this be Gage Flair's last stand, his last hurrah as world champion?
Well, we're about to find out. After all, it is the Nature Boy, and he has so many accolades in TBW and so much experience.
Let's get ready for this matchup.
Following contest is for the world's heavyweight championship. Introducing first the challenger, coming to ringside, but the jackass, Johnny J. Jameson. He is the alpha, Daniel Cole. And the other corner, he is the champion, the Nature Boy, Gage. Oh, your referee is Kevin.
Step out of the ring, sir. Clean. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Woo!
Ring the bell!
Go, Flair and Cole, one-on-one!
Oh, and they're getting ready to feel each other out here. That strutting from Mr. Flair looks like a color. No! Mr. Flair again with the mind game.
A signature pull the hands back from Daniel Cole. Now Flair's going to get ready right here, Roz. It's going to be a collar and elbow tie-up here.
Collar and elbow tie-up, reach in the head.
But off Cole's the rope. Off the rope.
Sends him off, he's coming back. What a shoulder tackle there.
Shoulder tackle by Flair. Leaps over him. Look out, here we go.
And a hip toss. Oh my goodness.
That almost caved the ring in. What a beautiful hip toss. Getting on him, staying on him with signature strikes. Massive blows to the head. This is what Daniel Cole needs to do.
And Daniel Cole's no stranger to Gage Flair. He's staying on Flair here. He's got Flair in the corner. Laying on him here, Roz.
Flair, Cole is working over Flair in the corner of the meanwhile and stopping the boots, putting the boots to him.
He needs to be careful not to get counted out by the referee. The referee keeping an eye on him.
Flair in the chops now.
Oh my goodness, my chest hurts just from watching these, Mr. Cross.
And there goes that signature elbow drop by the Nature Boy Gage Flair.
Elbow drop by Flair, one, two, no.
Only a two count deliver there. And Flair's staying on Daniel Cole once more.
Looks like he's got him back in the corner. More chops. Oh,
here
my
come
goodness.
The chops.
The light bill is being paid, as Mr. Cross likes to say.
The electric bill is being charged.
Oh, what a reversal there.
This is it.
In the corner. Oh, clothesline.
Oh, my goodness.
Daniel Cole, get him with a DDT here.
Oh, DDT.
My goodness. Spiking him directly into the mat. We might want to go for a pin after that one.
Telling the ref. Johnny Joe on the outside.
He's trying to trick the ref right there by making him look.
The referee a little too smart this time, though.
And Flair's begging for mercy early on in the match here, Roz. Oh, and Daniel Cole's going for the midsection here on Flair.
Put the knees to flare. Oh, uppercut. Good Lord.
Beautiful European uppercuts, but he needs to be careful not to get counted out. It looks like the referee is far into the count.
And now flare with the reverse flare.
Oh, chops. Here we go.
He's strutting with those chops there, Roz.
I think I just figured out why Mr. Cole is wearing a damn t-shirt.
Oh, stop on the face.
Oh, my goodness. Just stalking Mr. Cole.
And now flare picking him up.
He's got a belly to back suplex here.
Oh, he got it.
Goodness.
Come on, Ram.
One, two, oh. Cole kicks out at two.
That move will definitely knock the breath out of you if you aren't careful.
Johnny J. Jameson is irate on the outside of the ring.
And now we got Gage Flair working on the legs of Daniel Cole.
Johnny J. on the outside like a vulture watching his meal ticket.
Oh, Cole grabs the rope. That's a rope bait.
Daniel Cole was definitely acting like an alpha in this matchup.
Or at the very least like a ring veteran. His awareness is on point today.
Looks like Flair and Johnny J. with a little bit of words.
And now once more, here's Flair. He's got Daniel Cole once more. Oh, those right and left punches there.
Good grief, what a shot right there.
I hate to interrupt you boys, but I'm looking at the weather here on my phone, and it looks like there's a storm coming in for the Raging Rumble.
And Flair once more working on the legs of Daniel Cole.
And now Flair working on that leg of Daniel Cole.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh!
Right to eyes. Come on, Rev, you had us all at.
Yes, but don't forget, Gage Flair did that earlier. It would only be fair to give him a little leniency here.
Yeah, but this referee, what is his name, Kevin? You need to tuck him shades so I can see better.
And now Daniel Cole's got Flair into a
bulldog.
Excellent stuff.
He's not giving up now. He's on Flair like stink on a skunk, Ross.
He's on him like he's on
stink. Oh, my goodness. He's going after those elbows. No elbow, no power moves, and no power moves means no Gage Flair.
Oh, stop.
This is a slobber knocker of a match.
Daniel Cole and I stop along every body part known to man.
Gage Flair might not be able to walk out of this match.
Daniel Cole now has him up into the corner. And Flair, he's showing he's a little injured there.
Uppercut. Oh, God.
Once more, some more uppercuts here, Rose. Here we go.
The electric bill. Good God, his chest must be beat red.
I would like to introduce an idea. Maybe we should have a chop counter for any Gage Flair matches.
I'll stop him on him.
Flair now putting the boots.
Stopping an absolute mode hole, but the referee getting him out of the way.
That referee needs to watch what he's doing. Flair's not afraid to hit the ref.
Yeah, but
we'll push the ref.
There you go. He's picking him up. He's going to do it again.
Oh, not again.
Oh, my goodness.
Daniel Cole has those piston-like fists.
No, not this. Oh, my gosh. Going after that leg, softening it up for that possible alpha lock later.
Yep, he's going to soften up Flair, and Flair going to try to soften up Cole.
Say what you will about the referee's eyesight, but he saw that rope break just fine, Mr. Cross.
And Daniel Cole, once more, sizing his opponent here. Daniel Cole is showing why he is the alpha in TBW.
Oh, look out!
Flair leg sweeping.
Leg sweep. He's going to leg. Oh, my goodness. It might be time to go to school and lock in and get the submit.
But first, a little bit of an able drop into that devastated knee of Daniel Cole.
Both men, they both know, Ross, you got to attack each other's legs. Daniel Cole's got that alpha lock, and Gage Flair has that vicious figure four leg lock.
Exactly. It's there the figure go. Four versus the alpha lock.
Oh, swift right here.
Mr. Cross, I believe you're forgetting about their other finishers. God. Gage Flair still has that pedigree locked away in his back pocket, and Mr. Cole has that devastating Sister Abigail that he used to beat the United States champion.
Yeah, you're absolutely right.
Over the shoulder.
He just sent him over.
Oh, my goodness. That'll knock the breath out of him, maybe more.
And sent him up to a searching knee drop.
Knee drop applied.
Oh, my goodness. That may have taken out the eyesight of Daniel Cole.
He's strutting right here.
Flair is still strutting his stuff.
I can't tell which one's going to take away the title, Ross. They both look like a true champion right now inside this ring. Woo! And there they go.
And here goes Flair one more time. Paying me electric bill, I assume. And now goes Cole one more time.
Can you imagine how frustrated Triple J is right now? And it looks like Mr. Flair is looking to antagonize him a little, maybe hoping to get himself the championship win via Triple J's interference.
Well, the jackass is sweating.
And there goes that vicious chop block, working on the legs of Daniel Cole, knocks him right off his feet there, Roz.
Knocks him off his feet, like I said a minute ago.
He's sizing up once more. Here, Roz.
Oh my goodness. Daniel Cole is writhing in pain. And Triple J is writhing in agony from the thought of his meal ticket possibly getting beaten right here, right now.
He's got to go to school. He's got it.
It's in. It's in. It's over. It's over.
He's going to tap. He's going to tap. He's going to tap. He's going to tap. He's going to tap.
Daniel
Cole scoops the rope. He got the rope break.
And a rope break, and Johnny J looks like he's in relief here.
Relief or something. He might have just. We might want to check his hands.
He shoved the ref.
He shoved the ref. Referee shoves back.
Come on, ref. What are you doing?
And this could be the same thing that was done to him, Mr. Cross.
Yeah, but can that be a fine to go on a Gage Farmer show with a ref?
Wait a minute, look what happened.
Oh, no. It's the Alpha Lock.
I knew this could be advantage for Daniel Cole after that.
Oh, but you think?
But it's kind of Mr. Flair's own fault for pushing the ref.
Daniel Cole just sizes it up the moment.
Oh, it comes to ropes.
Daniel Cole knew exactly what to do there, Ross.
This is bull. Come on. They had to have Johnny Jackass James at ringside for Daniel Cole. Why the hell can they get Forehead Destroyer and Cobra out of here?
Well, I mean, they did stunner the Alpha, if you remember correctly.
And Johnny J laughing here.
Yeah, the pimple on the ass of life himself getting a chuckle out of this.
Once more, Daniel Cole working on those legs. They know those legs are important to this matchup.
Yeah, but Mr. Flair has the ropes, so Mr. Cole cannot keep doing that.
And Flair is hurting there at the legs there.
He's
and Daniel Cole's also limping here, Ross.
Both men are limping. Super kick!
Oh my God, what a super kick! How did he manage to extend his leg like that?
He's not the Alpha for nothing there.
I agree with that.
As for the pinfall right here, one, two, oh!
Both men are gashed. Come on, Ralph, be out of the tank. But what a matchup this far.
They're running on fumes and adrenaline, Mr. Ross, just like we are.
Well, you're right on that one. I give you credit.
Watch out!
That was ridiculously close.
That was almost a three.
Flair's back to his feet right here. Stomping on Daniel Cole.
Stomping away.
He's got Daniel Cole right where he wants him here. Right? Johnny J on the outside of there. Wait a minute, he's got his foot on his face.
Oh, good God. He's going to make his face go in the mush.
Gage can't keep doing that. He's got his hands on the ropes. The referee doing a good job here.
And all Johnny J can do is watch.
That's all Johnny J can do is watch. Watch his client.
Picking up the Alpha.
Took him to school.
Oh! He got him around the breath.
The dirtiest player in the game pulls it again.
The family jewels.
And after that, Gage Flair might have it here.
His tricks have been treated.
This is an instant classic.
Daniel may not have his coals after that one.
And here goes a suplex! A suplex!
Look out! Final vertical! Look out! Cole!
Oh my God, the strength of Gage
Flair. Timber!
One, two! Oh, he grabs the ropes! He grabbed the ropes!
He had enough strength to grab those ropes.
That's about all the strength he might have had for him, though.
Come on, ref!
If he can hit the pedigree or the figure four from here, it might be over.
Flair once again, tell him the referee!
Get to the rope, for God's sake! Get to the rope!
Oh, he shoves him off!
Shoves him off!
And Flair's getting up, but that leg is hurting him there. That leg's hurting him.
Oh, what's he doing right here?
Looked
knee trembler!
Oh, my goodness.
He's got that knee trembler.
He might have just countered the Alpha's DDT.
Oh, here he goes. He's got
the big arm! He's got the big arm!
This might be it! Is he going to tap?
It's over.
Is he going to tap?
Gage Flair will be moving on to season finale as the champion, people.
Will he submit here to that angle for that legendary? Daniel Cole showing his strength. One, he flipped over that figure four. He just showed the strength, Ross.
He just got the ropes, Gage Flair did.
I am in absolute shock, Mr. Ross.
The pressure was reversed by Daniel Cole, but then again, Flair got the ropes, thank God.
Oh, my goodness. I am shocked that the Alpha got out of a second figure four.
No.
Absolutely. The Alpha had enough strength to flip that figure four over and reverse the pressure onto the Nature Boy Gage Flair.
And once again, Johnny J sweating bullets on the outside.
What's going on here? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Roz. First goal for that.
Wait a minute.
There he goes.
It's over.
No.
It's over.
It's over.
It's over.
One, two, three.
Wait.
Oh,
for God's sake.
That was a 2.999.
Ref. Person to kick out of the pedigree, Roz.
Ref. What is happening? What is going on?
I'll tell you what happened. Johnny J, that rich scumbag, paid the ref off. He had to pay the ref off.
Flair's locking in the finger for one
spot. Finger for Johnny.
Oh,
head first.
My God. Head off the turnbuckle.
Oh, no.
He's betting on her. Head first. Not the
Johnny J's dream, his bill ticket has been accomplished. The Alpha is the world heavyweight champion, and it's an upset. It's an upset, folks. We have a new world champion.
What the hell just happened? What did I just witness? Holy crap. Triple J is getting his triple Y.
Johnny J is eating his steak and lobster tonight, Ross.
You can't blame Johnny J on this one, folks. He did nothing wrong. It was all the Alpha.
The Alpha did exactly what he needed to do. Triple J just stood by. No, not like this. Not like this. It's over.
Come on, Triple. Come on.
Oh, thank God.
Let's see what he's going to say here.
It's the real one-two punch in TBW. God may have mercy on your soul.
I told you I was the best. I told all of you I was the best. Now who's on top?
I believe, Ross, what we just witnessed, Daniel Cole is the new TBW World Heavyweight Champion.
I can't believe it. I don't want to believe it. What? It's an
upset. I'm ready for Rampage Sunday.
I'll have to say, I'm a Gage Clare fan, but Daniel Cole deserved that belt after that matchup tonight. He proved he is champion worthy.
And remember, Triple J did not get involved at all. That was all the Alpha.
Folks, we're in the era of the Alpha.
Next is a raging rumble. Here's the rules. Two people will start off the match, and then every 2 minutes, a new competitor will enter the match.
Only way to get eliminated is over the top rope, middle rope, or the bottom rope.
And the winner will main event season finale 5. Who will it be, Ross? Who do you think?
I have no idea, but let's get to the rumble.
And let's get ready to rumble!
Cause it's main event time for All Hallows Mania, the Raging Rumble match!
Mr. Cross, are you alright after that? Oh my goodness, it doesn't matter if you're alright, cause this man is, it is James the Nemesis Taylor!
And James Taylor is entrant number uno, number one.
Oh my goodness, and who is going, wait, we know who's gonna be number two because it was announced weeks ago on Rampage. It is going to be Anthony Steele,
the NJPW United States Champion.
Yes, sir.
Wait a minute. What's this music?
But he's bringing out his alter ego, I heard. Diablo.
Yeah. I've heard a lot about Diablo. You can catch his alter ego persona on NJPW Broadcasting.
Diablo is one freaky dude.
I actually saw him backstage earlier tonight, and when I looked into those deep red eyes of his, I swear, I think I switched to brown pants.
Yeah, I seen him backstage too. He was like chewing on his nails and stuff back
there. It is truly a night of the macabre, if you will. Things are gonna go creepy, like a creepy pasta. It's about to get bump in the night.
And by the time this rumble started, it was raining just a few minutes before. As you can tell, outside it's a little wet here, folks. These wrestlers are about to perform in this wet rain.
Oh my goodness, just jerking his head aside. It's clear that he is not the same Anthony Steele that we saw demolish
commissioner. This is Diablo, the alter ego, the dark persona of Anthony Steele.
And yes, he may not be as dramatically changed as the Painmaker or the Demon Prince, but rest assured, he is no less formidable.
Absolutely, I have to agree with you there.
And folks, the rumble is about to go. Oh, and you see Diablo are still in the face of Taylor.
And let's not forget, Roz, whoever wins this Raging Rumble will go on to face, as we all know now, Daniel Cole.
Season finale five.
It'll be Daniel Cole versus the winner of the Raging Rumble match.
Who and I don't know mean? About you, Roz, but I'd like to see him against either of these men.
Stick with us. This is going to be a long one right here, fans.
It's going to be a long
one. But it's going to be worth it.
We're going to try to get this broadcast if we can. We might go all night with this.
And we got Matthew Joseph as the official on the outside of the ring.
And here we go, the third annual Raging Rumble.
Oh, here they go. Like, two bulls going at it over a female.
And there's Diablo's power shoving the nemesis into the corner. But Taylor, the nemesis experience.
Like a couple of pack wolves over a piece of meat.
That's a better analogy. I'll give you that one.
Thank you.
The former winners of the Raging Rumble has been Joshua Allen and Big Mac.
Big Mac was 28.
Oh, my God.
Those right punches.
Oh, good God. Oh, my God. Taylor. Hot damn.
Oh, my God.
Look at Taylor. Oh, knees. Knees. More
oh
knees.
Oh, my gosh. The whole ring broke.
He's going for a suplex right here.
Oh, look out. Suplex. Oh, my God. Look at. Oh, goodness.
James Taylor was wailing on those punches. He was hitting him so hard, the rope came off.
But it looks like James Taylor's taking the moment to put the rope back on. Obviously, he doesn't want any sort of shenanigans.
Oh, he's up!
Oh, you sat up!
The Diablo!
The Diablo, yes, indeed!
The Diablo, or the Dia de los Muertos!
And here he comes.
Dead.
He comes back with a vicious clothesline, knocking that James Taylor off his little feet.
Now Taylor gets back up. Oh, good God, what a vicious like punch by El Diablo!
Look at the size difference between these two. Look how much bigger.
Irish whip.
Oh my God.
A big flying like knee.
A high knee.
And a little suck it by El Diablo.
Don't get El Diablo mixed up with the original TBW El Diablo.
Yeah, there was an El Diablo in the past.
This guy is just Diablo. Let's not forget that.
James Taylor, he's not moving.
Hey, here he goes. He's stomping the butthole. He's going to stomp it. Here he goes. There he is. He's stomping. He's stomping that butthole.
James Taylor drove all the way from Alabama to kick this Illinois boy's ass.
And he just kicked it up. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who is it? Pitcher number 3 is...
What is it?
Oh, no! Here comes the goof troop! Here comes the goof troop!
Oh, yuck.
Oh, no! It's Morbus and Morphine, the boot camp enlisting specialists of Major Whitworth!
Hey, number 3, here they go!
Oh, actually getting some offense.
And who in the my God hell put these two together here?
I don't know, but Morpheus just hit Anthony Steele in the face.
Oh,
they're actually getting some offense in. I'm shocked.
Holy Moses.
They've been in that boot camp with Sergeant Whitworth.
Hopefully this man. Oh, God, not James Taylor and Anthony both now stomping mud holes.
He's stomping the mud hole on that booger.
That green booger.
Well, that offensive flurry ended quick.
That green booger is getting the works put into him by the nemesis James Taylor, now Diablo,
and
are
that
still.
Orange glass of Kool-Aid's about to get thrown over.
That's a cutter! A cutter of some sorts! And what am I? Oh, God, look at James! Stunner! He just stunned the booger!
He just stunned the green right out of him, Ross.
Oh, my gosh, the green midget just got dropped.
Look, you know, he looks like that green guy.
Oh, big booty! Morphus has been eliminated.
Morphus is out! Morphus has been eliminated!
Morphus just been up next, I imagine.
Morphus just ate the big boot of Anthony Steele. He's the first participant eliminated out of the Rumble.
And that leaves the big green Oogie Boogie, whatever he is, left in.
And James Taylor's just having fun with him.
Looks like here goes the booger, and the booger's gone.
So casual.
And morphine is out.
The second participant eliminated.
Oh, no, look at Steel. Diablo. Steel. Oh, no, here we go. Now, 10, 9, 8, 8 7, 6, 6 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? I'm in the moment. This is a good moment for guys.
You know who this is, Ross?
I got a pretty good idea.
You know the sound of that song.
Here he comes.
It's Ledger.
It's Ledger. Ledger is number 4. He drew number 4.
Ledger has been redeeming himself in Ross. Can he fully redeem himself here tonight?
This is
the Raging Rumble.
This is going to be epic. Can the man behind the paint get it?
Wait a minute. Oh, my gosh. What a dream match scenario.
It's a Gary!
It's a Gary knocking James Taylor off of his feet, and he's on Steel. Steel reverses here. Ledger
knocked it under. Look out!
Ducks it one more, and a sling blade!
Oh my goodness! Turn him inside out.
What was that? I know it's Dia de los Muertos, but my God, Mr. Cross.
I don't know what the hell that was, but look out! Clothesline by Ledger and James Taylor. Push him up! Taylor falls down!
Mr. Cross, have you ever thought about joining Mariachi?
I'm paying attention to this Raging Rumble. Here goes Andy Steele with those
Now, Steele! Oh, look out!
Oh, my goodness.
They collide! It's a sandwich! Look out! And there's,
there's a sandwich.
And there's the top loaf to go with it!
Extra spicy because he's Diablo!
And some Diablo sauce for you, folks!
Oh, my goodness. Now I'm in the mood for Taco Bell. Thanks, boys.
Indeed, let's go. It has this. Anyway,
this
folks.
Raging Rumble's one hell of a match here, folks.
This is the third annual Raging Rumble. It's starting off good.
These men are wrestling in harsh weather condition. Like I said, it rained earlier before the match, Ross.
It rained before we got with this rumble underway, so this ring is going to be wet and slippery.
Our ring crew did the best they could to dry it off as best they could, but there's only so much they can do. They even put down talent.
Oh, my God. What an insecurity. That took down Diablo.
Diablo down.
This is the fucking...
Can he get him out here, Ross? He's got him under the roof.
Oh, my God. Look at
him. Matthew Johnson looking on.
Our general manager at Hall of Fame, Matthew Johnson, looking on.
And oh.
Oh, I question the wisdom of that. He should have just let Ledger go at it.
James Taylor, if you were smart, you'd let Ledger kick out at these
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Next entry. Wait,
oh, it's Jackal from WWE.
It's Jackal, the return. Oh, my God, Jackal's back.
Oh, God, this is the most unhinged group of men I've seen in the ring in a long time.
Somebody get the SWAT team. Get the FBI. The mud house is loose.
That's right, Ross. He just escaped the asylum, and he's here right here.
We need the CIA. We need the LAPD. We need the EIB something.
I guess Jackal has his own Dr. Loomis.
Somebody call TBI.
Something. Now, James, good God, and here goes Ledger now working over Diablo in the corner now, as Jack working over Taylor in one side of the ring.
What a clothesline.
And now, look out!
Oh, watch out, here goes Jackal with a knee!
Good
James
God!
Taylor.
God almighty!
And here goes Ledger, he's chopping away those Gage Flair-like chops, and here he goes!
What a clothesline!
God, that just about decapitated Ledger. It might be over for the man behind the paint.
Now Jackal's going
crazy.
Up.
Jackal's going crazy.
He's getting pumped up.
Oh, headbutted him.
Wait, I'm not sure Diablo's the one you want to be doing this to.
Kick the big section.
I heard through my headset the officers are on standby.
Claymore.
You may not need them after that.
And there we go. Claymore. Hook, line, and sinker. Oh, no, Chief. Oh, good.
Speaking of hooks.
I heard the commissioner, he had to pull all kinds of strings to get Jackal to attend because he was in this asylum.
And keep in mind, folks, we have we have no idea who in the world is in these other remaining slots. We have no clue. It could be anybody.
Anybody. That is correct, Ross.
Anybody.
I'm stomping on Diablo. James Taylor is.
Now, Taylor and I working over. Good Lord Almighty.
Oh, my goodness.
This is one hell of a slobber knocker, Ross.
It is a slobber knocker.
Everyone but
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's it? And the buzzer sounds, folks. It's.
Wonder who it could be.
Wait, we know these sirens.
We know these sirens.
It's Manny Cobra.
It's the venomous one himself, Manny Cobra.
You better watch out. He'll bite you with that venomous bite.
And he could actually get retribution for Mr. Flair for what happened earlier tonight.
There he comes, Manny, ever-loving Cobra. And now here we go. Oh, good God, the action's piling up.
Go back on the action. And can Anthony Steele, which is Diablo, take out James Taylor. James Taylor hanging on like a mouse.
Looks like a mouse compared to Anthony Steele, Mr. Cross.
Oh, Manny and Cobra went in there working on Ledger right now in the corner.
The ring is slowly
Cobra's in. He's giving those Cobra-like punches.
Oh, my goodness. They're like Viper strikes. And speaking of Viper
suplex! Oh, good God almighty.
Beautiful snap suplex.
So far, we have no eliminations other than Morpheus and Morphine.
Morpheus and Morphine, only two out of this rumble now. There we go. Diablo putting the boots once again to James. We know they got an issue going on.
Jackal's on Steel. Watch out, Steel.
It's like a claymore he just did right there.
Oh, no. Look at this. Ledger just bought out. Good, come on, Ledge.
Ledger is barely hanging on there, Ross, but I don't think it's his time yet to get out.
I don't think it is either, but good God, the ring is almost ready to fill up with superstars. Oh, no!
Trying to eliminate Steel right here.
No, not like this.
Diablo. Is Diablo going to get
eliminated? The two craziest men in this rumble.
Oh, God, look at Diablo or Steel, however you want to prefer.
Ledger's going up top. Watch out, Cobra. Look at high knee.
Oh, the Cobra just ate a high knee.
What a beautiful high knee. He just knocked the head of the snake. And as you always say, a good snake is a dead snake.
Oh, what a kick by Steel right there.
You're right on that.
Jackal.
Now, Steel or... There you go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
I'm trying to get the time.
Oh my God.
2, 1. Who's next, folks? I'm sorry. I've lost my education.
Looks like it's going to be Jacob Young.
It's Jacob Young.
He changed his name.
Jacob Anderson. Known as Jacob Anderson, the cousin of
Joe Reaper. Joe Anderson took his woman, his house, everything, food out of his mouth.
Honestly, I kind of...
Like I said before, how did you get there? You're a broadcast. You're a journalist.
Wait a minute. Legend's got James Taylor hanging
there's
on the ledge here.
There's six people in the ring right now.
It's going to fill up later,
Jackal,
folks.
Steel, Ledger, James, Jacob,
we're
and Cobra.
We're kind of losing track of everyone here.
Ledger's
taking on... James over in the corner.
Jacob Young.
We're gonna try to keep up with the action the best way we can, folks. Any way we can.
There is so much going on here.
Shining wizard. Oh, what a cutter by Steel
to James.
I mean, not Steel, Cobra.
Cobra, excuse me.
Curb stomp to Cobra.
The MKT.
Yes, that's right.
And now, Ledger going over to Jackal, picking Jackal. And now Ledger paying the electric bill on Jackal's chest.
That's right,
Mr. Flair would be proud.
He's playing
suplex.
He played the electric symphony on Jackal's chest.
A vicious snap suplex. I bet Jackal's feeling that. Worse than what he feels inside that solemn.
Remember, every 2 minutes a new competitor will enter. You can be eliminated over the top rope, through the middle, or under the bottom rope.
That's the way a rumble goes. Oh, good golly, set up. Taylor is up, and he's pissed.
Oh, my goodness. And what's going on here? Not
this stunner! And the Cobra just ate a stunner, courtesy of the nemesis, James Taylor.
What was that you said about dead snakes, Mr. Cross?
Cobra's, the Cobra's bottom teaches.
Here's the count.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Who's now, folks?
Right now we're all hanged.
I'm still right there to Ledger.
Who is it now, folks?
Wait a minute, Jacob Taylor.
You ready?
Wait a minute, we got Jacob Young trying to strangle Jackal here. Trying to throw him over the rope here, Ross.
Look out.
Wait a minute.
It's Destroyer's WEF.
Good Kingdom.
Da-da, da-da. Red Kingdom!
Let's not forget he is the Intercontinental Champion at WF. Can he capture the win here?
Not only that, but he's also a friend of Manny Cobra, so they could wind up teaming up here.
And Gage Flair.
Oh! Yeah, but Gage Flair isn't in this Rumble as far as I know.
Close on by James Taylor out there to Destroyer. Ledger working over Manny Cobra with the Ninzaguri right there. Still Diablo working on Jackal over there with the chops.
This ring is piling up, folks. It is piling up mile a minute.
This matchup is packed with all kinds of stars from WEF and TBW.
Oh, Falcon Arrow! By Diablo. And a double suplex from Ledger and James Taylor.
Jacob Young. Jacob Young's going to feel that in the morning.
What an odd pairing, too. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I thought they were going to work together for a moment.
Stunner! Oh, Stunner!
Stunner to Ledger. Doesn't look happy.
On a cutter!
Oh, my God. Driving the head of James Taylor deep into the mat.
Wait a minute. We got Manny Cobra, and Destroyer working together here.
Look out. They're going to lift
double
him up.
Suplex.
Oh,
right on his head. That was a brain buster.
Like a brain buster. Good God.
Just knocked some sense into Jacob Young.
Oh, well, goodness.
If he ain't had none then, he's got some now.
Still working over Destroyer right here. It's like he's giving up. Oh, no. What?
Like
oh, a choke slam.
Oh, my God.
Come on, Diablo.
The story's been eliminated by Jacob Young.
Just a minute.
The story
from WWF.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's Russell Cooper.
It's the commander.
Wait a minute, Mike. I have a schedule in front of me, and this says it's supposed to be Triple J spot. Did he just decide to be petty to Mr. Triple J?
Well, he's the commander. He's going in.
We'll get back to you on the official count on that.
It's fine.
I have paperwork to do in the back.
Says he has paperwork to do.
What was that even
a second?
2.09 seconds
is
what I'm
hearing. Let's get back to the action. Jackal going out of Ledger. Ledger's knee with that ripcord.
Ripcord Patella there by Ledger. Jacob Young and Jay Anderson working over each other.
That was the quickest elimination I ever saw in my life.
That is a TBW record, according to our record keepers.
Oh, and what a bulldog delivered by Manny Cobra.
And now,
all men are down.
Manny
Cobra's got back to his feet.
He's trying to push out someone, but it's hard to tell by this camera angle.
Our cameraman here, his hands wasn't cold. It was a cold night here, folks, in the broadcast.
Did Diablo just shit himself?
Oh, my God. Maybe he should have worn brown tights.
Good Lord.
Oh, he better watch out.
Look out!
Better watch out. Steel's coming for him right here. With the Claymore!
Oh, my God almighty. Claymore, it's been a Claymore and Stunner fan.
He just knocked the head off of him.
Oh, my goodness. I bet the commissioners thought he was out before he could experience that again.
You always got to knock the head off of the snake.
Well, he just knocked it off completely.
Now he's stopped.
Oh, come on!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Who is it, folks?
Number 10
is...
Looks like it's Atomic Titan.
It's Atomic Titan, folks.
Can Atomic Titan take home the win with this Raging Rumble? And if he does, Ross, he's going straight to the Big Show.
Keep in mind, he's been in all two Raging Rumble matches and he come up short. Can the annual third will be his moment?
He's been talking about on the previous episodes of winning this match and headlining season finale once again.
Here he goes.
And he's right after James Taylor alongside Diablo. These two men
He kicked him.
Oh, good Lord.
James Taylor's no stranger of getting ganged on.
Well, he just got ganged on by Titan's Diablo or Steel here.
Titan right here.
Oh, man, looks like he's strangling.
And, folks, it's beginning to get dusk here. About to get nighttime. It's going to be difficult for these people.
I'm still paying attention to Ledger. He came in at an early stage.
So did Mr. Taylor and so did Mr. Steel. We can't ignore those. Number one and number two.
Exactly. They've been in the longest.
Yes, that's right. Number one and number two contenders are still in this matchup. And Ledger still in this matchup.
Ooh, but Titan going right after.
Titan going after James Taylor.
Head. James Taylor pushing him off.
Oh,
Stunner! Good guy, just jumped in midair.
Oh, my God.
On a running knee.
Oh, and Titan meets him with a knee.
He just knocked whatever sense he had left in him.
They're going down like bowling pins.
I think we just experienced a strike, Mr. Ross.
And Enziguri from Ledger to Manny Cobra.
They're dropping like flies.
Reminds me of the old game, Whack the Mole.
Well, these moles are getting whacked in the raging mole.
We can go to the arcade after this.
And Ledger, he's not wasting no time on Titan.
He's not wasting no time at all.
Punching right there, using the knee right there.
We're going to try to get this action. We're going to try to get it. Oh, here we go. Another entrance.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And it's,
the party's party here.
It's time to get down, get up, get lit, get jiggy with it. It's the Fat Asian. It's Mr. number 11.
Please do not dance.
How about we get the camera angle on the action in the ring?
Look at Matty Joe getting down. There he is. Number 11 is the Fat Asian.
I don't know, Mr. Cross. The referee's kind of entertaining me right now.
And Asian, his party's about to get stopped.
And I'm not...
Falconer from Ledger to Titan.
I'm not going to cut a jig. Don't worry, man.
Asian, thank God.
Asian working on Jackal right there.
Oh, what a leg drop. Vicious leg drop by Ledger.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Asian goes down.
Good God.
The party has been stopped. They already just cut the cords to the stereo.
Maybe he should have taken something before this match, like something that allowed him to take a bat shot
from
the Painmaker.
Party bridge is falling down. It went down.
But wait a minute, we got Asian and Ledger going at it. We got Jackal and
No. Stunner! Jackal just ate a vicious, devastating stunner.
I bet that still tastes better than the Asylum food, though.
Jacob Young is gone!
I'm getting through my headset. He was eliminated by Fat Asian. He ran into him while he's on the outside.
This cameraman, oh man, what's going on? You should have captured that elimination.
Well, I mean, it's getting cold. His hands must be getting cold.
Still,
it's a cold night here.
Diablo working over Titan over there. And now Taylor's working on Ledger.
Once more now, we got James Taylor. He's working on the other participant that's been in the longest.
But it looks like he may be starting to get a little tired.
James.
Those punches have a little oomph to them.
Taylor now.
Jackal, he's observing. He's looking around. And Anthony still also has Diablo.
Eight,
it's just standing there.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, we recognize this music from WEF anywhere.
It's Trenton Crusher.
Little Trenton Crusher. It's number 12.
Can little Trenton Crusher bring home the big win? Imagine if he did, Ross.
It could have been upsetting, folks. It's getting dusk.
And what a clothesline knocking Titan down.
The thing is, most of these competitors have never wrestled in the dark.
Trenton Crusher. Little Trenton Crusher going after Ledger. He's a brave soul.
Braver than I am, Mr. Cross. Braver than I am.
Oh, what? Still trying to eliminate Titan right
Look out, Titan. Hang on, kid. Hang on, son. Hang on. Good God, hang on.
And little
you're supposed to be impartial, Mr. Ross.
Little Trent Crusher just gave a leg drop to Ledger. Let's not forget that. James Taylor now laying down on the ring after Jackal giving him a move. Trent Crusher now working on the Cobra. Titan on the outside here. We're just barely getting away from that Diablo.
First off, Mr. and Mrs. over here, I can be impartial. I'm a fan if I want to be. And here, anyway, back to that conversation. Anyway, the Rumble is picking up like grease on Trisco.
And Titan just threw Asian into the turnbuckle. Diablo and Jackal once again.
Oh, what a boot!
Whatever he was looking for, he did not find it.
Cobra working on Trent Crusher right here.
Oh, Cobra! Cobra with those strikes!
Good God, it's hard to keep with this action, folks. Like I said, it's about to be dark. We might not be able to see anything. Hopefully, get some lights out here.
It's definitely an eerie Halloween night.
We got Asian in the best lock right
the
here.
The best lock, and almighty.
You need to remember, you cannot win by submission.
Yeah, no submissions here, Titan.
This may not be the wisest move.
Oh, James Taylor.
James Taylor breaking up that best lock. And once again, we got Ledger in the corner on Cobra. Oh!
Claymore!
Here we got his countdown!
James Taylor wants to get
Claymore. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Who is it?
Who's it gonna be?
Wait a minute! We know that tune! It's WEF's Chris Nitro!
The Macho Man over at WEF. He's wasting no time, Ross. Here he goes. He's getting to the ring.
He's reached the top of the mountain in WEF, and now he wants to at TBW against the Alpha, Daniel Cole.
And now
he's taking on his brother here in the corner. And El Diablo took off his shirt after Titan took off his.
They're trying to see who's better. I guess they're trying to see the better bods. Or I don't. It's a body competition. It's a rumble match.
Trying to eliminate Jackal there, but he failed right there.
And I'll be honest with you, neither of them look that good.
Cobra and Steel's going at it.
They don't want no torch like that for dang, I'm sure.
Can we get any ladies out here to do that?
And Titan's on Jackal. We've got Agent on Chris Nitro.
What kind of Halloween fantasy?
Trent Crusher's punching someone over there on
Manny
Cobra.
Manny Cobra gave him a DDT.
DDT. Ledger's catching his breath. Oh, man. Action everywhere, bro.
It's hot and heavy, folks. You're on a Halloween night.
What was that about my Halloween fantasies?
What are you over here doing? That's what I'm wondering. You're over here talking about getting female.
You're talking about hot and heavy.
Party Crusher.
Party Crusher. He just ended Titan's party.
Oh my goodness.
And that now, Asian picking up Titan to the Party Crusher, but you cannot win by pinfall submission. It's over the top rope, middle rope,
turn the Titan Crusher going both legs in.
And now, like I said, folks, we're trying to call this best we can. It's hot and heavy, a lot of fisticuffs and legs and everything.
Jack was catching his breath in the corner here. Everyone's trying to catch the breath, Ross, because action is nonstop.
Even we are trying to catch our breath over here.
Diablo just standing there. Come on, guys. What's going on?
Come on. This ain't a knitting circle. It's a dagger.
Ledger's going up top at the moment.
There goes. Frog splash to James Taylor. Here it is again. The countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's Major.
It's the Major.
Oh, my goodness. We're from the last battle royal.
All right, maggots, listen up. The Sarge is in charge. Here we go.
Trent Crusher been eliminated by Chris Nitro.
Let's not forget, Sarge has been in Vietnam. Iraq. Desert Storm. You name it, Cold War, he's been there.
Is he old enough to have been in Vietnam?
That's the truth. Yeah, he's a 5-star general.
How do you know your freaking story?
This man knows people's shoe sizes, Mr. Ross. Don't question.
Oh, wait, he's trying to eliminate Ledger.
Ledger.
Oh, no, look out, Ledger. Oh,
shot to the head.
Ledger's fighting his battle here. Oh, that's one way to do it, Ledge.
That is one way to do it.
Major going for Cobra out there.
I don't like this strategy. Going up top is one way, sure way to get down.
Sarge, just gave Manny Cobra a kick
good
in the gut.
A big salute-like kick, and Cobra goes down.
USA!
Speaking of USA, look on the outside.
No! Look out, Fat Asian! Look out, Asian!
Watch out, Asian!
No, not the Cobra Clutch!
It's a Cobra Clutch!
Oh, is that what you call it?
Well, whatever.
What do you call it?
What's the Gotti Man? That don't look like no Cobra Clutch.
He passes out. Oh, Asian's out.
But it was vicious. They got the party stopped.
Asian is out. The party's over.
Look at Ledger.
Blackout.
Now that might have put someone to sleep.
Diablo's light just cut out.
Cutter by Manny Cobra to Ledger there.
The MKT, he calls that.
MKT.
Now, Titan working over Major right there in the corner.
Shot straight to the head.
It's like Nitro's working over Cobra.
Here comes the countdown again, folks.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Who is it? Uh-oh.
Not the Reaper.
It is. It's about to get macabre now here. The
Could
Grim
you imagine
Reaper.
This man is the double champion of TBW?
Well, here comes the TBW United States Heavyweight Champion, Joe Anderson.
And this man is really, really motivated to win this because he wants vengeance against the current world champion.
How many souls will Joe Anderson take in this rumble?
Well, that ladder might be an extra.
Oh, he's going after Titan in the corner.
Wait a minute,
with Chris Nitro. Oh! Just got low blow by his buddy Jackal, and Diablo's fighting with the Sarge. Sarge!
Look out! Bulldog there!
Wait a minute. What's going on here? Why are they standing around? It looks like they're trying to.
Oh, he's picking up Jackal!
Fireman's carrying! Look out, Jackal!
He is on the side.
Come on, Nitro. Oh, dropkick.
Jackal's gone. Jackal is gone. The madhouse has been put out.
Those police officers better hurry up and lock him up and take him back down to the asylum.
Put him away like Michael Myers. He's been put away and locked up. Throw away the key.
Maybe bury the key under some sort of, like, maybe under 6 inches of concrete or something.
Once again, Ledger's giving those knife-edge chops to Titan in the corner there. And Joe Anderson just gave a big clothesline to Chris Nitro.
There is so much acting going on here, it's really hard to call, but we are doing our best here, folks.
Like I said, we're trying to call this the best way we can, ladies and gentlemen.
Is Joe Anderson going to walk away with the soul of Sarge?
Wait a minute.
He can walk with anybody's soul. What are you talking about?
Joe Anderson. He might get the soul of Mr. Nitro here.
Throws him off. Oh!
Is that a spear in the corner? That was
midsection.
Here's a countdown. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No way. No way.
No way. It ain't. It can't be. It can't.
God, wait a minute.
Not that. No.
I swear I
recognize you. No. It can't be. Don't tell me. Jesus, ever loving Christ.
Wait a minute. Hog,
no, not the hog. It can't be the hog.
No,
Steel's gone!
My God.
Must have been that stunner.
Hogzilla is here.
Call TWRA.
Call Peter
or something.
Call the gang warden.
Hog's on the loose.
No.
Oh my goodness, can the hog walk away with the wind here, Rose?
Not the hog, you gotta be kidding me. We've not seen this damn thing in weeks.
I know who he's going after. It's going after the Sarge.
Look out, Sarge.
They have a big robbery still going on. That hog.
Steel?
Steel? Kill him, Rose.
Steel?
That's been going on for months.
We have not seen
him. Steel's back in. What?
You can't get in, you jackass. What's the matter with you?
Oh, watch out. Wait.
What's
Steel
doing?
Watch out. Oh, big boots.
Oh, God. Taylor's. What the hell?
That's not fair. Not fair to Taylor. Not fair to Taylor.
Unfortunately, those rules don't apply in Rumble. He just eliminated James Taylor.
What the hell was that all about?
What a disgrace.
Well, he did eliminate him. Oh, wait, the horse.
Manimal hug. Wait a minute. Got the countdown.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the buzzer sound once again.
Oh, man. This man is known as Alpha D from what I understand. He has appeared on the Indies a couple of times and is making an appearance
Devon,
in TBW.
Devon!
It's Alpha D!
What's the wrong independency that you're thinking of?
Alpha D!
Bro, what in the name of God? I've never seen this man before.
He's never stepped into TBW before.
We've never heard about this guy.
What is he, in a biker gang?
I don't know!
Sarge is going to live by the hog! Wait, cameraman!
I don't know, but we've heard of some surprises, and what a surprise this is! Alpha D. Broski has made his presence known in the Rage and Roll match!
And the hog eliminated the Sarge!
Oh, choke slam!
What a choke slam!
Oh, my gosh!
The pig is on the loose!
Oh, you better watch out!
If you've ever encountered a wild boar, you know that there are some of the most dangerous creatures you can ever encounter.
Hog's going after Ledger right now. He's got an Irish whip him right here.
Ledger bouncing off.
Back, ducks.
Look out!
Sling blade!
And Broski is in. No, stalking somebody's prey!
Broski!
Look out! And Ledger's gonna go after Broski! Oh, good God!
Broski's stiffer than a two-board.
Than a $2 steak!
Thank you, Roz.
He needs tenderized.
Good Lord!
Oh my God. He's
down!
I was trying to say he's tougher than a 2x4.
Well, that too! But we never seen this man before!
Right there by Titan,
I need a $2 steak. They're tougher.
Are you sure about that? Have you ate one before?
Yes, I actually have.
He ate one from Dollar Tree.
Chokeslam! Oh, Lord, what a chokeslam!
Chokeslam from hell!
Good Lord!
Or shall I say from the farm?
Ledger.
From the slaughterhouse.
Ledger and Titans going after Hogzilla.
Oh, wait a minute! Who is next?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You gotta be kidding me!
This man
legend. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me.
The other Hall of Famer with Nancy Joseph in this class.
You gotta be shitting me. Here's our former TBW World Heavyweight Champion. Former House of Hardcore Champion. You gotta be shitting me, dammit. 7 foot giant. Hillbilly the one. It's the big, the big man is back. The big man is back. Holy hell! The last time we seen him was at Anniversary 3! He just Andre the Cat! He just knocked the crap out of Brodsky! Brodsky
oh my
just
god!
Brodsky met the giant!
Speechless, Mr.
Brodsky met the giant!
I am speechless!
He's going after the hog!
This 7 foot giant, everyone looked up to him because everyone has no choice!
Well, he's the biggest man in TBW! Would you not look up at him?
It's in times like this that I'm glad I'm not a competitor.
Oh, he's trying to go for a spear on Brodsky. He's trying to go for a spear, but the big man moved out of the way with such agility.
Hogzilla's got Chris Nitro here.
Oh, God, look out.
Oh, my goodness. It looks like
Hogzilla,
he's trying to eliminate him.
Hogzilla
now is trying to take out.
Dear life.
What's Hog doing?
He's got Brodsky. What an elbow.
What an elbow to Chris Nitro. Remind me never to cross a pig again.
Oh, DDT right there. The Titan.
Like I said, this rumble has been interesting, folks. Heated up nonetheless.
It's one hell of a slobber knocker roll.
Getting hard to see out here.
Ledger's working on Joe Anderson. And you got
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Here we go. Countdown.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, Cobra! Cobra's out.
The Hogzilla eliminated Mini Cobra. Come on, cameraman.
Wait a minute.
Actually, he caught that one pretty well, Mr.
Wait a minute. That music.
Oh, no.
It can be only one man.
It's Brett Negan.
It's Brett Negan.
Brett Negan. Brett Negan.
How the hell?
Brett Negan is an amateur wrestling champion.
How in the hell did he get here?
Penn State, bitch!
How the hell did he get here?
We haven't seen him since 2019.
How the hell did he get here?
I believe the last match he had was against Atomic Titan.
Penn State, bitch!
How the hell did he get here?
The Spirit of Titan beat him down.
Great nigga, not wasting no time.
That's why you don't do it a rumble like this. You might have a real shot with that.
Spirit of Ledger! He's spearing everybody!
He's spearing everybody in the house, but I don't think he's going to go after him by letting Deluxe.
I don't
blame you, Mr. Cross. Would you?
Deluxe is picking up the hog.
Wait a minute. Everybody's down except for the two giants, Godzilla and Kong.
Hog! Hogzilla! Hog's gone!
Belly Dogs just made mince sausage out of Hogzilla.
Oh my god!
The hog's raised up!
You better watch your back, Hillbilly!
I don't like that setup, not one
Titan's
bit.
Titan's going after the Deluxe!
Wait a minute! The hog!
What is he doing?
He's trying to eliminate the
Deluxe! Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Wait a minute! Now, Joe!
Everybody! Everybody's taking out the big man!
Joe and Titan right here!
Hog, Joe, Titan! Team up. Everybody is trying to take out!
They weren't able to get him over the top. They're trying a different
strategy. Oh my gosh! Oh, he's out!
The big man is gone! Deluxe is gone!
I wanted to see Hillbilly Hogs versus Daniel Cole. I'm upset, Mr. Cross.
Superman punch right there to Brodsky and Titan.
Hillbilly Deluxe and the hog is still going in on ringside.
Here is number 20.
I've never seen the Alpha versus the Hillbilly Deluxe.
He won the last spot on Rampage last week. It is Lumberjack.
Lumberjack is the last man in the Raging Rumble match.
More like Lumberstick.
That's definitely the skinniest man in there, and I'm counting as Hobbit Titan.
Lumberstick.
This man weighs, what, 140 pounds soaking wet with a brick in each pocket?
And let's not forget, he's married to the big cat.
Oh.
Where do you get your info?
It's on WEF. Go watch this.
It's on WEF.com.
I'm sorry, miss.
And Lumberjack's taking it to Joe Anderson here.
Look out, Joe!
I regret to inform you, Mr. Cross. I only watch TVW.
It is only getting real dark here.
I got to make sure I know what everybody's information is all about.
Picking him up! He slams Lumberjack down.
Leg
drop by Titan to Lumberjack.
Good Lord, it's Lumberjack, last man of this Rumble. Oh, man of the Rumble now.
Ledger and Titan's going at it.
This Rumble has been one heck of a matchup, Ross.
But it's getting dark and really hard to see. Luckily, we got a few lights out here, but that's... It's
oh, hits him with that combo.
Ledger is still looking strong. He was one of the early participants to enter this rumble. He is still
He was number four, Mr. Cross.
Ledger is still
He's working over Titan right here, trying to eliminate him.
The first two to enter are out.
Oh, super kick.
It was a super kick. But Ledger is still in. Let's not forget.
Wait a minute. Everyone's sort of taking a breather here, as they should.
I mean, do you blame him?
Ripcord Patella!
Ripcord Patella!
Oh, somebody throw out that Broholski.
One
more. Oh, come on. He's a good he's a newcomer. Here he's been
Brett Negan! Brett Negan!
Look out, Negan! Oh! Negan's gone!
From Atomic Titan.
Oh, wait, he might get Ledger out right here.
He's making a good attempt.
Remember last week on Rampage in the 10-man battle royal, Ledger eliminated Atomic Titan.
Look how smart Broski's being, just keeping away from most of the action, just dealing damage where he can and avoiding it where he needs to.
If Joe Anderson wins this matchup, he can go all the way to season finale with his United States Championship belt and capture the TBW World Heavyweight.
Who will face Daniel Cole at season finale 5?
Could you imagine if it had been Morpheus or Morphine?
Oh, I don't want to think.
Joe Anderson walking around seeing what other souls he can catch.
Oh, good God, it probably has been a splash by Joe Anderson.
And Titan is still in this matchup also. Chris Nitro, Broski, Joe Anderson, Ledger, and Lumberjack.
Broski's kind of out of our view right here, but it looks like Ledger's working on him. Ooh, shots to the head from Atomic Titan.
Joe Anderson, I think, was working on Broski. Yes, he is. Now we got Ledger and Lumberjack.
Ledger and Lumberstick.
That's right, Broski.
And look out, we got Falcon Arrow.
Falcon Arrow.
Front of the camera, beautiful.
Oh, here goes Joe.
Superman punch. And Broski's out. Broski's got knocked out of the ring.
No.
He's out. He's out.
Goodbye.
Oh, come on. Give the man credit.
What credit for what? Staying out of the action?
Well, he was doing smart.
Rolling senton by Titan to Nitro.
He played it smart and he still got eliminated, Mr. Ross. I ain't giving credit
for
nothing.
Oh, Chris Nacho's face just implanted into that ring. And Lumberjack, let's not forget, Lumberjack and Chris Nacho are a team.
Oh, good God.
Turned him inside out.
I knocked my cameraman out.
Good God almighty, he just knocked teeth out.
Running knee to Lumberjack.
Running knee.
Oh, my goodness. Looks like everyone's needing a slight breather here.
How many men is it down to, Ross?
I think it's down to 4.
Oh.
Jumping drop kick by Titan. Nitro.
Oh, my God.
He's going swinging.
My head round.
A spinneroonie.
Oh, my God.
I think that was a spinneroonie.
Ain't no spinneroonie. What, you nuts?
No, he's picking up. Lumberjack Titan is.
And now... We're down to the final four. Uh-oh.
He's going for that timber right here.
Lumberjack is fresh.
Timber!
Yelling
timber.
You better run and you better hide.
Oh, watch out. Backbreaker by Ledger to Lumberjack.
We're down to Ledger, Lumberjack, Titan, and Joe Anderson.
Ledger seems to be the only one really in good shape here, aside from maybe Atomic Titan.
But let's not forget, Lumberjack has got fresh stamina.
Oh, Titan slipped. 1 foot hit the ground, but he's still in.
Oh, my goodness.
Super kick.
Both feet do have to touch
Lumberjack
the
is out.
Lumberjack's out. He just came out as the last entry.
Now it's down to Titan, Ledger, Anderson, and Nitro.
We're down to the last four here.
Super kick.
Who will main event season finale 5?
Doing against Nitro.
And now, look out.
Oh.
Hold on.
It's like a bullet. Wait, no.
Stopping him.
Oh, flips him.
Lands on his feet.
And, curbs the blackout.
Blackout
from the heavens.
Light. Out.
My goodness. I know it's nighttime, but his lights just got turned out.
Now you might as well call that the power outage.
It might be a power outage. Who knows?
And now he's trying to work on Nitro getting him out. Joe Anderson and the Titans going at it.
And now Titan now is working over...
Now,
Joe Anderson, that Irish whip by Titan.
And
ducks
the toxin.
Able to duck.
Running knee.
What a vicious, like, running knee by Titan.
But he might have hurt his own knee on that one.
Wait a minute. We got Chris Nitro on the outside.
Look out, Nitro. Look out. Ledger's got Nitro on the ring apron.
Last time it was 3 WEF versus 1 TBW.
Oh, now it's spear! A Joe got Nitro's gone. Nitro's out.
Joe just took the soul.
Hey, Ledger's working on. Oh, Joe's out. Oh,
Joe's gone.
The two remaining. The two remaining.
Final two.
Titan and Ledger. Who will Ledger. Who will main event season finale 5?
Can it be Titan? I don't know. Or Ledger.
Ooh.
Nice clothesline. Clothesline. Now Ledger. That look out.
Oh! Vicious coming back. Ledger's
Sling blade.
Can Ledger redeem himself here tonight? Can he redeem himself?
Ledger's going up top. Ledger's going up top.
I can cost you, Ledger. Don't go up top.
Go for that high knee. He misses. Oh, running knee. This might be it.
This could be Titan's moment.
Titan's fixed a hit home run here. He's fixed a hit home run.
It's going to be function of the junction.
Well, he made a miss. Season finale 5. Wait!
Oh, yeah!
Ledger wins! I can't believe we just witnessed here. Ledger's head is held high. What a very deserving candidate.
So the main event has been booked. It will be Daniel Cole defending the World Heavyweight title against Ledger at Season Valley 5 in the main event.
Holy crap, that is going to be one hell of a match.
Can he redeem himself here at Season Finale?
But Atomic Titan was inches away victory.
That is so true. Titan right there almost won this thing.
He is an absolute shock that he lost in that moment.
Wonder what's next for Titan. I guess we'll find out on Rampage.
And now Ledger, folks, has officially won the Red Room match, and I was going to face Daniel Cole in the main event of Season Finale 5.
I can't wait for that matchup. That's going to be a hell of a match.
It's at times like this, I love my job.
This indeed is awesome.
Ledger is very deserving of this win. He is one heck of a competitor in TBW. Will he take home the belt at Season Finale?
Yeah, will he finally capture his dream?
It'll be his first world title run if he manages to knock off the Alpha.
It's going to be a tough one.
Ladies and gentlemen, this has been All Hallows Mania. We will see you next time on Rampage.
And don't forget the next event,
the season ender, the last event of the season, folks. Season Finale 5.
We already know one match, Daniel Cole and Ledger for the TBW Championship.
That's going to be one hell of a match, and I can't wait to see what's on the rest of the card.
We'll see you next week on Rampage. God, everybody!